out an engine.
Right, we're speaking here with John Paul Rochford. John Paul, two big games against Jamaica coming up. Prep for CONCACAF Nations League. How do you see things?
I see it as for good measures, you know, leading towards the Nations League. Two games against Jamaica would prepare us well. The game would be extremely physical, fast paced, especially seeing that it's a rivalry in the Caribbean, you know, as they call it, the classic of the Caribbean. So I see the two games as very important games leading towards our Nations League games against Bahamas and Nicaragua.
Generally, what's the mood like in the camp? More home-based team, a few experienced players who've been outside as well. How are you enjoying that mix?
Oh, yeah, the vibes is nice. The mood in the camp is nice. You know, as I said, some players from home. You know, so the chemistry is good. The guys didn't play with each other a while, so the vibes is nice in the camp. You know, working on you know, getting fit, match fitness, even towards the games. But other than that, the emotions, the vibes, the energy in the camp is good.
In terms of the importance of the Jamaica Trinidad and Tobago rivalry, what do you know of it, and how anxious are you to be part of this now?
Well, I've heard multiple people talk about it. I've seen it growing up. You know, see watching the games. You know, food, as I said, it's the classic of the Caribbean. So being a part of it now, you know, being able to take part in it and come into the game, it's a pleasure. It's an honor for me to be able to, you know, partake in it.
When you look at you know, the fact that domestic football is back on the horizon for Trinidad and Tobago, how will this help players like yourself, other home-based players, to be active? And you know, just tell us about, you know, the fact that football returning to Toronto Big, how it's going to help us.
Well, it's amazing. I see it as a stepping stone towards, you know, football, especially in Trinidad, Caribbean, and worldwide for players at home, you know, because they get a base, a foundation to start with. It's going to benefit the national team as well, because players at home, the local-based players, they'll be getting minutes, plenty minutes, you know, so they have a lot of match fitness. So coming into the international windows, international week, when they join with the foreign-based players, you know, the fitness will be in the camp, so we'll be able to, you know, train at a high intensity and prepare better for the games that come up, maybe Nations League, World Cup, stuff like that.
Looking ahead to Bahamas and Nicaragua, you know what these teams have to offer. Like, everything is in our hands right now. How important is it for us to stay focused and continue doing the right things to make sure we get these results?
Oh, it's extremely important. Extremely important, because those games, it's a big, you know, decider in how we go forward, especially, you know, being in the group stage for the World Cup. So those two games are like, yeah, life and death. Those two finals we have to play, Bahamas at first and then Nicaragua. You know, so we just need to stay focused, stay fit, stay active, and stay ready, because it may seem far away, but it's right there. It's very, very close. So use the two games against Jamaica as, you know, two games of preparation towards the Bahamas and Nicaragua. And then once we reach that stage, once we reach that bridge, give it our best shot, 100% all out, to be able to, you know, go past that stage.